Thank you for viewing this final segment in Jaguar Health video series on diarrhea and dehydration in calves. In this video, I discuss important steps you can take to prevent diarrhea on your beef or dairy farm. The morbidity and mortality resulting from calf diarrhea are well documented. Calves that have serious episodes of diarrhea can be negatively affected for the rest of their lives. Regardless of the cause of diarrhea, actions should be taken quickly. The progression of diarrhea can be rapid and affect multiple animals. Since various pathogens can cause diarrhea in calves, laboratory testing is necessary for accurate diagnosis of the problem. Your veterinarian can run the diagnostic tests to precisely identify the pathogen and decide on the best intervention strategies. Many producers do not record data regarding diarrhea events or any intervention associated with diarrhea. Keeping track of this data, along with other treatment records, will keep calf diarrhea top of mind and likely lead to a better understanding of the prevention, treatment, and long-term consequences of the condition. When diarrhea occurs, the two cornerstones of therapy are maintaining hydration and treating underlying infections. The combination of decreased fluid intake and increasing fluid loss can rapidly lead to dehydration. Therefore, fluids and electrolytes should be replaced. There are many antidiarrheal products on the market. Most of these are available over the counter, which means you do not need a prescription to buy them. It is always recommended to consult your veterinarian about the practice to manage calf diarrhea. The economic effects of diarrhea include early death, decreased weight gain, delay weaning, and consequently, decreased lifetime milk production. Diarrhea has significant negative effects not only on the performance of the herd, but it also increases labor and care-related expenses. Thank you for viewing this final video in Jaguar Health video series on diarrhea and dehydration in calves. I hope the information I've provided is helpful to you and any calves in your care. Please be sure to consult your veterinarian whenever you are involved in the prevention, diagnosis, or treatment of calf diarrhea.